Hey guys, Rexton here, and this is gonna be part three of the Speedy Sundays video, hopefully the last. And so now we're gonna do the halftime show, as I said we were gonna do earlier. So first up, we're gonna have two Indy cars. We're gonna have this old Johnny Rutherford Indy car and the I think it's Al Unser Jr. I think. I'm not for sure. But alright, we're gonna run here as our halftime show. And I have more. Two, three, two, one, go. They didn't do very well. Alright. So next up we're gonna do two NASCARs. We have Stenhouse right here, signed, and Mark Martin. Here we go. Three, two, one, go. I neither of them made it. So next up to finish off the show is the Battle of the Six Wheelers. We have two six-wheeled matchbox trucks. We're gonna race them. Alright, here we go. Three, two, one, go. Ooh, neither of them made it. I don't think they were going to anyways. So now we are on to the round of 16. Here's all of our cars that are in it, so I won't have to tell you later. We have the truck with the wing on it, and Plazatum. We have 16 Camaro SS. I'm not sure what that one is. This is the F1 racer. We have Let's Go and Voltage Spike over there. We have Nerf Hammer and Fig Rig. We have Gazelle R and Fast Cash. And we have Vendetta and the Hot Wheels Race off-road truck. And we have the Max Steel and Growler for our race today. So that will be your round of 16. Alright. Here's our first two. Thank you. Three, two, one, go. Go. Oops. Sorry about that. Six wheelers are still on the track. Three, two, one, go. Okay. We'll have a winner. Whoever wins this moves on. Three, two, one, go. All right, and truck with the wing on it. We'll move on to the round eight. Next up, we have the Camaro and the other one. We go three, two, one, go. All right, neither of them will make it. Yeah. Let's try that again. Three, two, one, go. I'm having a rough time making it. Three, two, one, go. Alright, the Camaro finally made it that time, and we'll be moving on to the next round. Alright, we have the F1 car and the other one. Three, two, one, go. Alright, this one won that race. Alright, next one, here we go. Three, two, one, go. Alright, gray car won again. We'll move on to round of eight. Alright, we have Voltage Spike versus Let's Go. Here we go. Three, two, one, go. And Voltage Spike barely won that one. Alright, same cars, different lanes. Three, two, one, go. Alright, Voltage Spike will win. And move on to the round of eight. Alright, we will have Nerf Hammer versus Figure. Three, two, one, go. Figure with the win. Alright, switch the lanes. Three, two, one, go. Ooh, the Nerf Hammer going that time. Three, two, one, go. Alright, figure if you move on. Ooh,
around 8. Here we have Gazelle R versus Fast Cash. And here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Right. Pretty easy one for him. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. A little Fast Cash for the win that time. There we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Will our move on to the round of 8. Now we have Vendetta versus the race truck. In 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, race truck barely wins it. Alright, we have same cars, different lanes. 3, 2, 1, go. Race truck one. Alright, final race. 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, Vendetta will move on to the run. Alright, next one will be Growler versus the white one, I guess. 3, 2, 1, go. That way we'll move on. And this car is having a hard time making it. Alright, that was the round of 8. Number 16.
Alright, folks, now we are on to the round of 8. The semifinals. Alright, first up, first pair will be Chevrolet 16 Camaro SS versus the truck with the wing. Next up, we have the gray car with the blade thingy in it and versus Fig Rig. We have Voltage Spike versus the brand new Gazelle R. Then we have Vendetta and Growler. Alright, that was your round of 8. And that's the track we'll be running on. Alright, the first race now we have the Camaro versus the truck with the wing. Alright, here we go. This is best of 3. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, the truck with the wing will win the first race, and now we're going to switch lanes. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, the Camaro barely wins. He wins on his roof. Here we go, final race. 3, 2, 1, go. The truck with the wing will move on to the semifinals. And next up, we have Fig Rig versus the gray car thing. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, the gray car will move on. Won that race. Next race, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, Fig Rig will win that one. Alright, final race. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, the Fig Rig will move on to the final race. For the semifinal, sorry. Next we have Gazelle R and Voltage Spike. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. And Voltage Spike will win that race. Switch lanes. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. We won that race. Alright, here we go. Final race. For these two. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. Nobody will win that one. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, Gazelle R will win. Go to the semifinals. Alright, next up we have Vendetta versus Growler. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, Growler squeaks out the win. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Ooh, that was a close one. Vendetta wins it. Vendetta will go to the semifinals.
Alright. So, for your first semifinals race, we are going to have Vandetta versus Gazella R. For the next semifinals race, we are going to have the Truck with the Wing versus Fig Rig. Here we go. Alright. Fig Rig in the left lane, Truck with the Wing in the right lane. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, nobody's in that race. Let's try that again. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, that was a pretty obvious winner. We'll switch the lanes now. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, we will move on to the finals. This one right here.